Hello everyone. In this video session, I'm going to practically demonstrate one of the Selenium WebDriver commands, that is get current URL command. So what is the purpose of this command? Let me explain. For example, you are on this page and you want to get the URL of the current page that is loaded on this browser. So this is the URL which is loaded on this page and you want to get this URL using your Selenium automation code. In that case, we have to use a command known as get current URL command. Now let me show you practically how to use this get current URL command in your Selenium automation code for getting this current URL of the page. So for that, we have to write some Selenium automation code. Here there is some automation code already written. So using this sample automation code, the Chrome browser will be launched and thereafter the application will be open. And after that, I want to retrieve the current URL of the page. For that, I have to use this driver object, copy this driver object and say dot get current URL. This get current URL command will retrieve the current URL that is loaded for this particular page. This will return string, guys. Okay, it will return the URL in the form of string. So here the retrieved URL will be returned in the form of string. Now, since it is returning in the form of string, let's print the URL using the print statement like this. Okay, so now run the code, and when you run the code, in the output it should print the URL of the page which got retrieved by this get current URL command. You see, the Chrome browser got launched, the application will be opened, and once the application is properly opened, now the get current URL command in your Selenium automation code will retrieve the current URL of this page, and using the print statement, it will print in the output like this. You see, tutorialsninja.com/demo. That is nothing but the current URL of the page. The current URL of the page got now printed in the output, and that is the purpose of this get current URL command of Selenium WebDriver, guys. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Bye.